screens here, and this is Casey Paterson's work. Can you explain a bit about what we're seeing on these screens?
Yeah, Katie Paterson has extracted ice from three Icelandic glaciers, and she has pressed them into records, which are currently being played on these turntables. The films last an hour and 57 minutes in total, and they all take a different amount of time to melt. But one of the things that Katie Paterson is highlighting is just how quickly that process happens. She often makes a lot of work involving technology, whether it's slightly antiquated like a record player, or whether she is making work along with scientists or people at the forefront of research into various different environmental concerns. Her degree show was a landline telephone which she picked up and was connected to the drip of a melting glacier, and this is an extension of that piece of work.